axis shows type of room, stationary room and swinging room. The y-axis shows amount of sway, with a larger value meaning more sway. The ends of the lines show the amount of sway in each of the conditions. For the stationary room, there is no difference between eyes open and eyes closed. For the swinging room, there is a large amount of difference between eyes open and eyes closed.